Here's the real reason why church guys love Gretsch so much.
We'll be right back.